years ago, we got the Lights and Sounds of Christmas, which is a pre-programmed light show that has 6 different circuits and is pre-programmed with 40 different songs. And I knew something was missing, and our next step was our Light-O-Rama.
This is how it starts.
It's working.
It didn't take long to put a show together. Our dining room was a testing room in full lights for a few weeks while I programmed the effects.
This is the original Lights and Sounds of Christmas, which supports 6 circuits. This is the Light-O-Rama, a 16-channel lighting controller, which the hardware can support 16 channels, which we took our previous 6 and expanded it to 10, and we're left with 6 more to expand for next year, which can be manually controlled by the software on the computer. So this would be channel 1, and then so on, or you can control all of them with the master controller. After you test all the hardware, then you can find a song that you like and program the lights to dance with it. And then you can draw up your house so you can see what it would look like outside.
Next, we picked a song that we thought would look cool with dancing lights. Then using the software, we decided when for how long each circuit would light. You can also pick the intensity to fade in and out along with other special effects, and the results can be pretty cool.
Let's take another look at night. It's nighttime, let's take a look at it at night. Thank you.